Welcome to my unboxing and first look at the Rolls Headphone Pro 4-channel amplifier. This was what we're going to be using at the radio station I interned for, and it may seem like a kind of strange product to those who don't work in this field, but as it says on the package here, it is ideal for studio, school, and broadcast, or anywhere you need 4 channels of headphone amplification. And this is very true. This is incredibly useful for when we're doing remote shows for the radio show. And here, let me get it out and I will show you. Here's your input. It has one 35mm input and the red-white RCA inputs. That way, you put it in there and then you get 4 headphone outs, be it either the 35mm or 8.5mm ports, your standard headphones or the bigger ones. Then you have 4 sliders for the volumes for each individual headphone or pair of headphones. That way everyone can adjust their own volume, and that way 4 different people can get headphone signals from the same source. Again, this is not something you'd necessarily use at home, but it works. It's very useful for the radio studio. And all that comes with it is the power adapter. That's about it. Let's see what it says for itself. The HA43 Pro is a full frequency response, 4-channel headphone monitoring device designed for the recording studio or other professional applications like listening rooms and monitoring sessions. Each output boasts a whopping 20 dB of clean channel gain, stereo 1/4 inch and dual RCA inputs, slider volume controls, AC adapter included, full frequency response, and lots of output level. It's loud. And yes, these things do actually get really, really loud. You could pretty much blow your ears out with these. It's kind of crazy. But that's it. It's just a pretty simple amplifier. Hook up your input here. And then get 4 channels, or 4, you know, full lines of output there. And that's about all there is to it. Thank you for watching my unboxing. Be sure to subscribe for unboxings, reviews, and other tech videos.